If you're only missing one tooth, why a dental implant over a bridge?
A bridge is a technology that's been done for, I don't know, I can't say hundreds of years, but I mean, a lot of years. And it works, but there's a shorter lifespan, right? You have to file the adjacent teeth where the tooth is missing, and that's the bridge. You can't really floss together, so there's risks involved there. It can have gum and a secondary cavity underneath the bridge. So you can decay okay. under the bridge.
Okay.
Now, where you have an implant, you don't touch any of those teeth, and you just, you know, place the implant right there and where the tooth is missing, and that lasts a lot longer. So it's even cheaper, to be honest with you. You don't have to redo it.
You just do it once.
You do it once, and that will last you most likely, hopefully, for a lifetime.
So is that the future? So it, look, if it's so much better, and in the long run, it's a lot less expensive, why aren't all these bridge people that are getting bridge, why aren't they getting implants? Is it just the fear of surgery, the fear of pain?
I think yes, it's the fear of the unknown, I think. And communication is, it plays a big part of it. So if you ask for Google, of course they're gonna give you all the bad information, right? They just show the worst of the worst. But the truth of the matter is basically you don't need even a painkiller. Nowadays the technology evolves so much, and if you do conservatively the surgery, I mean, there's no downtime. I have patients that do surgery and they go to work straight to work. So there's no downtime. Some people take a day off, take advantage of that, but I mean, it's very easy process compared to others and or compared to 5, 10, 20 years ago.
So if you had a family member and they were of the age you could do it, and they were just missing one tooth, you would never do a bridge, you would always do an implant.
Absolutely. I mean, yeah, if it was in my mouth, absolutely.